Today we're going to be removing a mirror. So this is going to be fun. Of course, the best way to get it out is in one piece, if possible. Let the good times begin.